Yell for me, hanging all bars, three trotters, one pacer, there they go. And they're off. First bounding for GT Miss Giddy, as far as the lead. Now second between horses is three good swerve. Third, the outside of the white print, now the inside, Mr. Blamey is fourth. As they go through the opening turn, your leader is GT Miss Giddy. In second there, a streak and swerve. Third out, new inside comes WB Mighty Quinn, and your trailers, Mr. Blamey, past the stands for the time by. Your pacer is all alone right now. On the front for GT Miss Giddy, the Uter. Second streak and swerve begins to be challenged out. They go past the quarter in 38 seconds flat for the Pacers. As the start is now going to quarter and second streak and swerve. In third, the outside, roll out WB Mighty Quinn. Trotters hit the quarter in 50 seconds flat. 50 seconds for the quarter time for the Trotters as a Pacer rounds for home here. This one is GT Miss Kitty all alone right now. And second now is WB Mighty Quinn, streak and swerve third. At the finish tonight though, your winner will be GT Miss Kitty. It's an easy victory. All Strider second now is WB Mighty Quinn. And also, streak and swerve makes great as they these two rounds for home. Up to the stretch, WB Mighty Quinn is now four way by about 6-7 lengths. Streak and swerve back trying. They come to the finish here. WB Mighty Quinn will be second. Up there to third lead. Streak and swerve fourth, Miss Cavalcade.